Okay, folks, welcome to wild, wonderful, wet Nicholas County, West Virginia. Here we are looking upon the world's largest earth dam. Right here on the Upper Gauley River, we'd like to thank you for choosing Appalachian Wildwater for your Upper Gauley experience today. Today we'll be doing 14 miles Class 5 whitewater action. Okay, folks, my name is Stephen Good, and I'll be your videographer for today at Redneck on the Rock, bringing you play-by-play action, risking life, limb, and an already imperfect smile just to bring you this documentary. And since you met me and you've seen some of your faces, let's go ahead and meet our guide. Okay, folks, here we have our trip leader for the day, our man with the plan, Ricochet. All right, next up in line, here we have Big Nelson.
Should I make some brace in the front?
No. Moving right along, here we have Miller. Yeah. Moving right along, here we have Big Travis. Ain't having no fun till he can't breathe. Hey. All right, moving right along, here we have Josh. All right, last but not least, here we have Travis. Okay, folks, that's going to do it for us here at the put-in for the Upper Gauley. We're going to make our way a couple miles downstream, come to the first big stop of the day. I'll see you downstream, folks. Okay, folks, here we are, our first major stop of the day. A little something known as Insignificant Rapid. But as you can tell, it is not so insignificant. Huge noggin knocker into a nice shallow shelf hydraulic. Pops your head back right into that rock, not where you want to be. You look straight across stream, river right. You don't want to get too far river right. Huge frothing undercut right there as you see where all the water seeps under that huge rock. We scan upstream and we see another noggin knockers all the way down. This is a meticulous rapid. You don't want to get too far river left. It all pushes right into this big hydraulic 4.5 foot forever. Oh, not where you want to be, Ace customers. And right over here, another undercut rock, nice bump rock, huge hits upstream. Let's see how our rapids do. Okay, folks, we've made our way safely down through a little crashing and bashing right up there, Insignificant Rapid, our first class five of the day. We're going to make our way downstream to the most impressive rapid of the day, a little something known as Pillar Rock. I'll see you downstream, folks. Okay, folks, here we are, next big stop of the day, something known as Class 5 Pillow Rock, folks, one of the most impressive rapids of the day. It's where the whole river compresses down into 1/10 of a mile, slams up against this huge undercut rock known as Pillow Rock. See that crease right there in the rock? That is known as the Room of Doom, folks. Getting caught up in there is almost definite disaster. You pull off a big frothy rock right into Volkswagen Rock, which creates this huge forever, creating a small whirlpool right there, sucks you right down to the bottom of the river. Huge, not saying it nonetheless. You look upstream, it's all white and tight, full of spite right there, folks. Let's see how our raptors do. Ricochet and his team making their way downstream here at Pillow Rock. Downstream. next big stop of the day. Here we are, a little thing known as Bud's Bunner. We're going to do a little bit of wild, wonderful West Virginia style surfing. See how our rafters do. Downstream to the next big stop of the day. I'll see you downstream, folks. Folks, here's where it gets fun. We've just added about 500 more CFS here to the already 2800, coming up to about 3200 CFS right here at the next big stop of the day. Lost paddle, folks. 3/4 of a mile of class 5 plus whitewater action. As you can see why, over here, caves, undercuts, all the way down through this meticulous rapid. It's all the way down. Right here, we're looking at the biggest hit on the river today, something known as Hawaii 5-0 rapid, folks. You don't want to get too far river left coming down through here, nothing but undercuts. Too far river right, nothing but undercuts all the way down. Let's see how our rapids do. Okay, folks, that's going to do it for us here at Lost Paddle. We're going to cruise on down to the next big stop of the day. I'll see you downstream. Okay, folks, here we are, the next big stop of the day. A little something known as Iron Ring Rapid, folks. Class 5 plus whitewater action. You look right here, this is not good. Something known as Woodstock Rock. Right here, the big hole, the one I hit today. Oh, well, you don't want to go up in there, folks. It could be for the big swim downstream. Too far river left. Bam, baby. You don't want to go through here. Bunch of noggin knockers right here. This little crease, that'll slam you up in. Bam, bam, bam. Right up that rock. You see upstream, this is an old log flume. One of the biggest hazards on the river today, creating its class 5 status. where they dynamited 30 foot into the ground, makes this huge sieve up top. See how our rafters do. Folks, that's going to do it for us here at Iron Ring Rapid. We're going to make our way downstream to the next big stop of the day. Next big stop of the day. Here we are, Sweets Falls, as we have our boys making their way through right here. As you can tell, over here on the river, right, you don't want to get too far over right. Huge four over lake there, right here, the Gauley Rock. You don't want to get caught around that, too far to the left. See how our rafters do. Hey, pull over. course here at Sweet Spots. We're going to make our way downstream. Okay, folks, here we are, the last major stop of the day. A little something known as Woods' Ferry, looking upon Gauley's Juicer. Nice little crease folding back in on itself. Huge hole up top. This is our last 4+ of the day. Let's see how our rafters do. Appalachian Wildwater for your whitewater excursion down to Appalachian Gauley today. Come on back, try other trips. We got trips all over the country. Come in, check out our brochures. On behalf of all the guides that brought you down safe and sound, and believe it or not, that was safe and sound. Remember, if you'd like your ride, it is because of your guide. My name's been Stephen Good. We'll see you on the river, folks.